a good boy.
You get some too.
Just look through it.
What do we do?
I got to look through it and point it.
So is it playing?
Yeah.
Okay, Linda, tell me you look marvelous.
I look marvelous, darling.
And might I add, you look marvelous.
First players, Maggie, Francesca, Robert. Good luck to all three of you. Yep.
Should I zero in on you? This is too much of a close-up.
Yeah.
Look at Dad.
What's going on here?
One daily double.
Hi, Dad.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. He never gets a
our good shows are on.
Yeah, loved up.
TV Dams. Royalty.
Where's the cook? He left.
There we go.
The answer is, on
this country yeah, gets it.
This is not my good side.
This is a good side. This is a very good side.
Give that back to you. He celebrated his 40th year on the throne of Monaco.
Uh-oh. I should zoom. Okay, zooming in.
Who's Abraham?
No, sorry. Great response. Who is Cain?
Oh, I got it on film, sis. So far, you're the winner.
What's she going to get for a prize?
He went on to have six sons with Keturah.
Okay, now who is Cucumber. This? Who is this?
Cucumber, that's cool.
Now is the Cucumber. Time for Abraham. Yes.
TV Dance for 100.
He left 60 Minutes in 1981 when he took over Walter Cronkite's seat as CBS Evening News anchor.
Dan Rather, you're right.
Dan Rather.
Right.
I'll take TV Dance.
No, he's too young to know that.
This sitcom features two Dans, Dan Frischman and Dan Schneider, who play Arvid and Dennis.
Awesome.
Maggie?
Arvid. Head of the class.
That's right.
TV Dance for 300.
Dan Castellaneta of The Tracy Ullman Show provides the voice for this TV dad. Maggie?
Homer Simpson.
Correct.
Oh, I knew that, Bob. I couldn't think of it.
TV kids include Danny Totaro on who's... Danny Ponce on this series. Francesca.
What is the Hogan family?
Correct.
Yes, I knew that, too.
Dan Loria plays dad to Olivia Dabo, Jason Hervey, and, oh yeah, Fred Savage on this series. Francesca.
What is the Wonder Years?
Wonder Years. That's good for $500 more, and it puts you in the lead with $1,400. Robert's on the board with $1,000, and Maggie, I'm happy to see, is on the plus side as well with $100. You can all relax for a few moments. We'll come back to find out.
Thank
you
very much, Alex. Very taxing on the brain.
Commercials. Have you heard how they make fun of him sometimes, other Canadians?
Like yeah. Yeah, but he's so good-natured, you know.
Yeah, but they'll say, he's so tender. He knows he has such an attitude problem. Take a break, and then thank you.
What's the secret of McCain's rich-tasting?
He was on Cheers one night. Who was it? Who was the guy that plays the postman got on Jeopardy?
Yeah.
Did you ever see that one?
Yeah.
That was cool.
The question was, what do these three men have in common? And they give the names of these three men who've never, they've never been in my kitchen or something like that.
Yeah.
To drink, McCain.
You bet I do.
That's good.
Ooh,
I got one.
I don't know if I got that cast. That mob.
Club-like weapon to break armor.
Francesca, can I get
what is a mace?
Mace, that's right.
Dogs for 100.
In breeding terms, a dog is either a mixed breed or this.
Francesca,
what is a mutt?
No.
Francesca,
it was a pure breed.
Pure breed.
Oh,
yes. Take dogs 200.
Think.
Answer. Chaucer Rogue,
I'm not
these
filming
racing
myself.
Dogs are as swift as fowl in flight.
Oh!
Robert, what a greyhound.
Yeah! I'm so sorry
dog,
I didn't get you up there.
Or the largest
thing. Oh, I'll catch you. Yeah!
Wait a minute!
Chaucer
was the only
breed of black one of these.
Tongue.
Robert was a tongue, correct?
Oh,
this wire-haired dog from Germany was named after its snout.
Schnauzer.
Where's
the Schnauzer? Schnauzer, yes.
You got all five of them.
Schnauzer.
It plays an important part in catching a mouse.
A trap.
Francesca?
What is a trap?
Trap. Yes. Correct. You get the
point. Can you believe
that makes smart?
Of our 40 presidents, he was definitely the fat teen.
Oh, the guy in the bathtub.
Robert?
Who's Taft?
Taft.
I'll take anagrams for 300.
Linda Goodman says that if you were born in the first 3 weeks of this month, you have charm of manner. Robert?
What is March?
March for charm, yes.
I'll take anagrams for 400.
Really?
These are on the fringes of your palms.
My friends.
What are fingers?
Fingers is right. Mm-hmm. Fingers and fringes. Our last clue for 500.
Well, that was a good
those
answer.
Planning to stage one would love to ruin the regime in power. Maggie?
What is a coup?
No.
What
Robert,
is
a coup d'etat?
No.
No, starts with an R.
We have an anagram on love to ruin which translates to revolutionary.
Yeah, revolutionary. I could think that. I told you it started with an art now.
As good as
you should really be filming me. I think I feel myself getting hungry.
I think we better sign her down. All important Double Jeopardy round coming up. I'd probably be, my mouth would be wide open and my eyes wide.
That young guy there is really good, though. He just crushed those guys.
Stop filming.
Sure.
I don't want to crowd anybody.
No.
Yeah, we need a bigger couch. I need a wide room. Oh, this is cool.
Oh dear.
Okay. Smile,
your own handed camera.
Where will it go?
Open the shutter. Sorry. Now, Linda, you got my good size here.
I do indeed.
And do I look
all of it?
Do I look marvelous?
You look marvelous.
I look marvelous. Yes, he's hiding. I don't know what he's hiding from.
Pretty cool.
Okay, now, take this. What have you done?
Is it rewinding?
Probably.
Let's hope so.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
All I want for Christmas is my two friends.
That's cool. Okay. All right.
Well,
I want one, two, three, four.
All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth.
That's okay. Come on, okay. Jess. You know how to handle that. You're a pro.
Okay, you focused on us long enough here.
We're gonna sing.
Okay, now you just show me what to do. So
just look through it and just point it. Just look through the thing and point.
Wait,
that's all.
Just a minute.
It's recording right now.
I want to do what's right here. Just look through here?
Yeah, just look through there and point it. It's automatically focused.
I got it. I got my brain already.
You got something, have you?
Okay. Where you go? Give us the note.
Wait a minute, why can't
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. A 1, 2, 3, 4.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw him, you would even say it goes
all together now.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
They sure did.
But Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, Jolly Reindeer came out. Oh, how the reindeers loved him.
Boop, boop.
As they shouted out with glee.
Boop, boop.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
Here we go, last card.
You'll go down in history without a shirt.
Well, we gotta watch this.
Yeah.
We gotta watch this.
Yeah.
Fine, too.
I don't know how to shut it off. Well, I'll bring it to you.
You boys' lessons before you go.
I hate to before waste
my... No, that was my first movie, and one of my first auditions, and the way they did it was I went to the casting director's office, and they videotaped the audition. And in fact, part of the, they said when you go to the audition, you know, part of the, a big part of the role will involve a scene in your underwear. So they want to see you like in a bathing suit. So
I remember that scene.
Hey,
well, it's memorable. It's stunning. As you would think, seeing you in your underwear.
Cleaning up for Christmas. Jingle bells. Santa smells.
Tripod.
Maybe Santa will bring us one. Will it, Chris?
Wouldn't count on it.
What would Santa be bringing us that we would like?
I don't know. You tell me.
Well, now you've got all your Christmas shopping done. Christmas 1981.
I think it says it on there.
It says that right on there.
It doesn't say Christmas.
It doesn't say Christmas.
Discs.
Look at this. What is this?
$11.99.
Uh-oh.
Have over 1,000 of these now.
Oh, 1,000.
$10 for cars. Are you crazy?
Well, that's what they cost. Regular $18.
Come on, keep them coming.
have to guess what it is. If you can't guess it, you don't get to open it.
A scraper, an ice scraper or something.
And what else?
Skirt.
No.
Socks.
No.
Underwear.
No.
I don't know.
He's not going by the rules,
Don't play by the rules.
I just cut myself in this envelope.
Impossible.
It's envelope, not envelope.
I got another. Now ain't that neat?
That's one mean looking glove.
It's a neat little invention, don't you feel?
He's never seen anything like that before, Linda. I can see that.
I know. It's...
What's in that big box in there?
I don't know. Give me those things that I...
Should turn the lights on in the tree. Where are they?
I don't know. You only gave me one this morning. Don't start that.
Here, I'll film.
Yep.
Look where they are. I thought it was an empty bag.
These pens work. Okay, where are they?
Right there in that bag. I saw that bag on the table. I thought it was a lunch bag, and I shoved it in by the fridge. I was going to put it in the garden. Bon appétit. That's crazy. You can't get, like, an assortment of cards. It didn't have a, well, it had an assortment of two different types, which you had to fold and everything else.
I don't know how this is supposed to work. This is ridiculous, see?
The gold inside, too?
Yeah, it should be real gold for the price of it. How do you like your present so far?
Good.
Did you like your briefcase?
Mm-hmm.
Is it just what you wanted?
Mm-hmm.
It expands and it holds all the stuff in it. It weighs about 30 or 5 or 40 pounds, so.
Does it?
Oh, and I fill it up.
All the stuff in there. I gotta pull this turkey out and take some of the juice away from it.
This watch?
Watch?
My God.
My calculator thing.
Holy shit, you got a watch too?
Yeah.
Great.
You got a calculator too?
Mm-hmm.
It's a calculator memo thing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a clock, too. It's got an alarm clock in it.
I saw the alarm thing. I didn't know what that was.
Stores phone numbers and names.
I thought Kathy had her name in there.
Yep.
What did you...
I tried to put my name in, but I couldn't get it to work.
What did you get Kathy?
3 pairs of earrings and some perfume.
Be careful what you're doing. They're not gonna steal these or anything. They don't want me anything. I've never seen such foolish cards in my life. These are really ridiculous. Garbage. This.
Give him a little bit of the eyelet on the top, just a little bit. Make him tasty.
Not much to open, but did the best we could. You know how poor we are.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
I'm taping you.
It's way down here.
No, but I'm getting your face in.
Zombies. Guess. You're supposed to guess. It's no fun. Okay. Mm. You like that? I thought, God, that's going to look real sharp.
It looks sharp on me, for you.
Now.
Just my color.
How do I zoom in? Wait.
Angle lens, that way you can fit.
Well, how much are they? How come it looks so dark here? Will that pick it up okay?
Should. Debbie?
Get a bag for his, I don't remember quite what I got here now. I'm getting them mixed up. This, I hope, will come in very handy. Bob, sweetheart, could you get a bag for him?
Another sweater?
I don't think so.
Debbie.
Don't they get out of the camera, huh? Shit, I didn't want you to open that one. That was my favorite. Turn around. Well?
It's nice.
Oh, I see. You just sit there and wait for them to be delivered? Is this it?
Yeah.
It looks that way, doesn't it? Guessing.
Yes? I don't know. Underwear.
Yes, you could certainly use
underwear.
Aren't
no more rusty
color?
No more rusty shirts.
I tried to get a color that he wouldn't get them mixed up. Yes?
More underwear.
I'm not sure. Boobies.
Yep. More underwear.
I don't know.
You just keep firing them over. Chris kind of likes this. He could go through this.
Well, he won't buy any underwear. He would wait for us to buy the underwear.
Who?
You, wouldn't you?
I got a million pairs.
You wait till you get out on your own, you'll be buying your own underwear.
Other sweater.
I saw a kid in the mall with holes in his behind, and he had no underwear on, and I'm not kidding.
That was probably on purpose, wasn't it?
Just nothing to it, just skin and bone.
Track pants.
Yes, now those are really great for when you get out of the bathtub. They're a lot lighter than those red ones, which are so heavy, eh?
Mm.
That'll be just perfect instead of you trying to put jeans on when we're all wet in that. Keep those handy. You just keep those handy.
There's more?
Socks.
I don't know where you're getting these cheap garbage bags.
They're very expensive, aren't they? Did you ever phone to find out what day the garbage comes?
No, why would I do that?
Well, I thought you were going to phone whoever it is that picks it up here.
I don't think so.
Because we're going to get done out again next New Year's Eve.
Open this one slow. It's very expensive.
Is it?
Yes.
No, you got to do a guess first.
Yes, you got to guess.
Clothes? cologne or something.
Oh, damn it. How can he do that? Better smell stuff than that other stuff he's been using. I want you to wear it, too, because I want this to have a nice smell permeating after you leave.
Oh, it's a shaver.
Whoa!
You knew it was a shaver, didn't you?
But I got a perfectly good one.
I don't think he knew it was a shaver. Yeah, where's the zoom in on the
on the price of that thing.
On the
leave the price up.
Damn straight.
It was on sale and somebody left.
Honest to God, it wasn't. Was it, Bob? I didn't even got the bill.
She's as close as a blade, or your money back.
Better.
Has a travel case and everything.
Does it really?
Holy shit.
Keep that stuff.
Looking a little okay. I think it has a trimmer on it as well there, Ada.
Mm-hmm.
Trim side burns or whatever. Oh.
Debbie.
She says it's my Christmas
Debbie,
too.
You'll never catch that sweater.
My Christmas too. Get him. Get his foot. Get him. Get his foot good.
Well, thanks.
Well, you're quite welcome. You happy?
Mm-hmm.
Hold those up nice now, huh?
End of recording. Did you want to open up your present now, Linda?
I think I know what it is.
To hold all my discs.
Yeah.
What? Honey, you got me enough.
That's your birthday. That's your birthday present.
What?
Birthday present.
Charlie.
You don't hurt.
One more thing for you, Chris. I don't know if you want
it
or not.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, Giorgio, where in the world? Oh, I love it. Giorgio, Bob. I'm gonna get a shot of Giorgio.
Giorgio, Beverly Hills.
I can't get it open. I guess I'm not meant to smell nice today. You're gonna change
this stuff
cooking
I...
pants?
Yeah.
Those are your cooking pants.
The stuff I got for Kathy was made by Giorgio.
What was it called?
Red.
Red. We got another one out too that... Those guys called up CJBQ this morning. We're live on the air.
Oh, is that
telling
right?
Them how busy was Pete Smith was calling. They were sitting there playing. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, that's nice. This is what Karen wears. Now I know what she wears, that little pup. Oh, I love it.
That's
lovely stuff. Geez.
I got a good deal on it, but it's expensive.
Did you? Very expensive. Oh,
I said to the woman, I said, is that a good price? And she said, you go up to Sears and price it and see if it's a good price.
Where did you get it?
Oh, I gotta tell you.
That's where I got that perfume for Kathy was Sears.
Jeez, that's great. That's
lovely. That's what that is. I smell that all the time. When
it's very
that.
Popular. Sharon sent me a little bit of that one time. You can stop filming now, Chris. I'm getting a little self-conscious. Thank you. We don't want to use that up. I gotta get some grandma and grandpa. Yeah?
Oh dear.
We have to get this on film.
I should have brought my camera up. I didn't think of it.